Welcome back, guys. This is more Fallout 4. Let me go ahead and show you what we're currently doing. In case this is your first stop at my channel and you're not really following the series, we gotta help Jack research the basement here. We found Edward badly wounded in Jack's office inside Parsons. He had shut down the elevator to the lower levels, but the raiders still managed to get down to the basement where Jack's father Lorenzo is imprisoned. We need to stop them from freeing him. Lorenzo seems to be, or is, rather, sick. And he needs the serum that we have, and if they set him free, bad shit's gonna happen, apparently. I'm not sure where Jack went. Where's Jack? Came this way, we gotta go down. But first...
Yeah.
Can we hit him through here? I'm gonna quick save it here. I'm gonna try to throw a grenade in there. Oh, what is this? What is that? I don't know what he was wearing, but it looked pretty fucking badass. Looked almost like a super mutant. Django's the moon monkey? I think Strong's in there fucking shit up right now. Yeah, he is. They haven't seen us yet.
Drop dead already.
Careful. Careful. There might be one hiding. Maybe not. He would have probably popped his head up by now.
Come back. I was having fun.
Was that Strong that I saw running across? It probably was. I'm just not using my head right now.
Oh, I know you're here. I'll fight you.
Ball peen hammer. This looks to be a prison cell. We're gonna loot every single one of these cells. Try not to let his father out. Okay, army fatigues? No.
Keep your eyes open. I think this asshole's using a stealth board.
That was the wrong way out, dude. Just dug yourself into another cell.
When you turn up, you're dead.
Suitcase here. Itty bitty novice lock on there.
Got it.
Help me.
Show your face! Come on! I dare you!
Not sure what that actually means, but whatever. I'm sure I'm gonna get yelled at in the comment section for leaving that, actually.
Hiding?
I must have a confession.
For me?
Fucking seeing things.
Not even possible.
Hmm.
I'm coming to see what that was.
Go ahead. Can we take the chat? There was a damn it, Strong. You're a fuckhead. Just noise. Boobies. Careful, Jack.
Pack it in, boys.
Back it up, pack it in. Let me begin. I came to win, bet on me, that's a sin.
I need a fucking drink.
The fuck happened here? Jack, you idiot.
Where do you assholes keep coming from?
Well, I always take you the junk, not me.
Shh. I got those too. Not ready yet. Absolutely not ready yet. Shut up.
Let's go.
Need my bottle caps first, yo. Did they free him? No, I think he's down here. My bad.
Over here.
Going down.
Bye, Strong. Well, everybody fucking teleported out of here. All part of the Institute. I swear. Jack Cabot. Looking kind of rusty there, Strong. How do we look?
Basement.
Eh. Basement.
Everyone you see, don't hesitate. We can't let them release Lorenzo.
Like, I don't even need... Like, you guys seem to be handling it quite well. I'll just sit back and loot while you guys finish him off. Bloatfly meat? Didn't want that. No traps that I'm detecting. They like to hide shit in the corners of the maps. I can't imagine there'd be a room like this and not have anything. Like, or on the walls, or... Mining helmet. Here we go, what's this? A little Vault-Tec lunchbox.
Those idiots are trying to shut down the Abremlin. It's the only thing keeping Lorenzo from breaking out of there.
This place confused.
Hello, Jack. It's been a long time since I've had the pleasure of a personal visit.
Father, I will stop this.
My powers have grown, Jack. The artifact still has so much to teach me. Once I am free, I will be happy to teach you too.
You know I can't let you out until I can remove the artifact. Let me see. Lucifer's balls. They've locked down all the security doors. I'll have to open them one by one from here while you work your way down the hallway. Quickly now.
That's right. You need to shut down the containment field in order to open the door.
Get them breaking through the security doors! Hurry it up!
I'll be happy to show you how to get more of the serum as soon as you let me out of here.
Hurry! The Abremlin field is down!
Lefty. Goodbye.
Your capabilities.
Time to die!
I can feel my strength return.
Lefty's down. 66 XP just from the him.
Okay. Who's next?
Regain has powers. You'll have a chance to stop him.
Don't listen to my son. He's the crazy one. You know this. Look at what he's done to me.
I built a failsafe into the containment grid. Switched the 4 Abremelin generators to manual override, and I can flood his cell with a lethal dose of Zeta radiation.
Do the right
thing. Bingo. Hell yeah.
In this door, and let me out.
I got so much fucking serum.
Hey.
Tell Strong what to do. You share with Strong.
Please.
Take all this stuff. Are we on like some sort of time limit?
Just open the door. Think back on everything Jack has told you. Who do you think is really the crazy one here? Everything my son has told you about me is a self-serving lie. That must be obvious now.
That's it! Don't worry, the Zeta radiation won't harm you.
I'm sorry, Father. I did everything I could to avoid this. I believe I was close to finding a way to remove the artifact.
Liar! You'd fed upon me here forever if you'd had your way, puny worm. Do you truly think you have the power to destroy me?
Hell yeah.
Permanent effect 2% Linden damage.
Good. Goodbye, Father.
Looking for a bobblehead. Lorenzo's suit. Can have that back, sir. Talk with Jack. I don't see.
Stronger.
It's coming our way anyway.
We didn't have any other choice, did we?
We did, but.
It was the only option left.
I hope you're right. I think this time I really was close to finding a way to cure him. His crimes back when he was free. It was only because of my family's influence that he ended up here, rather than on death row. The world now, it's a world made for monsters. Nothing could have stopped him. No, I've answered my own question. We truly had no choice.
I'm sorry about Lorenzo.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Before you go, I couldn't have done this without your help. I think this is fair compensation. I won't be needing your services after this.
518 caps and 361 XP.
Saving your family's gotta be worth more than that.
You know, I was so close to understanding the artifact. Now that I can study it directly, I may be able to do something useful with it. Come back and see me at Cabot House in a week or so. All my research may not have been completely in vain.
Dun 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 dun. Can see him in a week or so. Get something pretty fucking cool. How do we get out of here now? How the fuck do we get out of here? I don't want to go all the way back. Can we fast travel from here? Probably not. Show on map, please. Okay. Follow the indicator, I suppose. I hate it when they don't give you an easy or a fast way out, you know what I mean? Twenty-5 meters this way. Now we can fast travel. Could have ran there probably, but. We might put our deliverer on hold for a bit. I might start using the tactical 44 that we have. As a matter of fact, I'm going to do that now. Favorite here. This thing does some wicked amount of damage. See that? Got the skills. I'm fucking stuck, okay.
Excuse me.
I can't believe it, we won.
I didn't help you guys, but apparently I completed the quest. I wasn't here.
Came through for us. And we won't forget it.
Okay. You're welcome. Talk to Preston Garvey. Okay. Gives us a chance to unload our shit as well. All my followers are at Sanctuary, I think. Dogme might be at the drive-in. I don't know. No idea. I haven't seen him after he helped us find Kellogg. Preston Garvey! Staring at a wall?
Take care of your gun. It'll take care of you.
We wiped out that super mutant raiding party. They won't be attacking any more settlements.
Good to hear. One step at a time. We'll make the Commonwealth safe for people who just want to live in peace. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
You keep saying that every time. 90 XP, whooped. Who's this? Codsworth. Talk to the settlers at County Crossing. Radio Freedom Broadcast says there's been a kidnapping at County Crossing. I need to get there and see what I can do to help. Let's investigate this. Show on map, please. Damn it. There's actually a couple places that we need to find, too. We need to Easy City Downs. It'd be the quickest way to it. I think Bunker Hill. Before that, though. Shut up. Cotsworth. Strong.
Hey, over here.
There you go.
Heads up.
Strong listening. Here.
Give me all the stuffs, please. We got so much stuff here at Sanctuary, it's not even funny. Not even funny.
Strong not understand why human always take guard.
That's not up to, that's not for you to understand, quite honestly. So don't ask why I'm storing these, it's quicker than just dropping them. Seven mysterious serums. Hold on. 25 apiece. Twenty of those. Think we're good now. Take all the stuff, please. There. 10 more minutes. Let's go ahead and do what we said we were going to do. Let's go to Bunker Hill. And make a way across. Oh, boy. What a day, man. I've pumped out so many episodes today. I've recorded so much. I could probably stop playing this game and have about, I don't know, maybe 3 weeks worth of content for you guys. So I'm going to start uploading 2 videos a day. You'll start noticing that. Try to separate them by like 8 hours or so apart, 6 hours, something like that. Did we level up? We did. Hold on. We'll wait. I'm not in a big hurry just yet. The only thing I would be putting anything into right now would be armor and gunslinger. Actually, now that I mention it, gunslinger it is. Why not armor, you ask? Well, because the stuff I'm finding and the stuff I'm wearing is actually helping out quite a bit. Hit the bomb on accident. My bad. Ruined their day, though. There's the other one. I gotta remove this custom marker. It's gonna bug me. No, fuck. Well, we're stuck with it. What is this place all about here? Ooh, legendary. Grants increased energy and damage resistance to lower your health up to 35. Getting radiation from this. Is there a way up there? Or in? Holy shit. Why? Okay, well, I don't want to fuck with that, really. Hi. Hi.
You've got to help. They kidnapped my son.
It's okay. You just...
They said they'd be...
Don't worry. I'll get him back.
We asked the Minutemen for help, but I didn't really think anyone would come. Just bring him back safe. Okay?
Sure. We haven't discovered this location yet either. Ooh. But now, we should be able to remove this custom marker. Or not. If I put a new marker down, will it... I don't even want to try. Got myself a little boathouse here. Uh-oh. Marlurk territory. Okay. There's a vertebrate. The Brotherhood of Steel is nearby. The beach station. Go this way for a second. Cautioning. This building looked of interest. I wanted to come over here and see what this was all about. This appears to be nothing, though. Perhaps it'll give us a better vantage point. Take some of these guys out. Hey, Battlecat Mine. I thought it was a Vault-Tec lunchbox, actually. My bad. Holy shit. Anyway, back to the mission at hand. Sorry. I get sidetracked when I see shit like that. Let's go clear this out real quick. I'm gonna run up in there, dude. You have no fucking idea.
Done this hundreds of times. Think you'll be any different?
Oh! Fuck you! That's not how I wanted to fucking handle that. Oh no! They're after us, dude.
Dead not need things. We take.
We're not fucking hitting them.
To hear you die.
Haha. I haven't seen you in a few episodes, sir. Get her. He's like checking her up and down first. What the fuck was that about? Get out of here. Let's loot these guys real quick. What do they have? They all have like book return tokens. Sleeping bag. Anything hiding down here? Any stashes or anything like that? No? Completely ignoring our objective right now. That's okay. That is okay. So with these guys. Any stim packs in here? No? What is this all about? Nothing. Oh, this is why they were throwing all that shit at us. Spend tokens. Ooh. Nice. You can actually spend stuff on it. I really don't want to take the time to do that right now. There's nothing in there that I need at all. Cool, it gives you the option though. How do we get up top here? I'm gonna loot this one raider that we shot from afar. Some arcade games. Pretty cool, pretty cool. She was up one more level, I think. Ashtray. No. Cigarettes? No. No. 10 bottle caps. Here's a chest. Ooh, a master. Fuck. Is it dead center? No. Leaded buttress. Yeah, we'll take that. Alrighty. Well, that's going to be an episode, guys. If you enjoyed it, like button below. Subscribe if you have not. Share the video around with your friends and family. That way we get the channel out there as well as the series that we're doing. And stay tuned to see what actually happens when we go in here. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.